Good morning, children. In the last class, you all had learned place value chart. So I think all of you have practiced well place value chart. Today we are going to learn place value of each digit in a number. Now I have written here 46 and I have underlined 6. You have to write place value of 6. Always remember, first write the places above the number. It is a 2-digit number, so I will write here 2 places O, T. Now 6 is underlined, so we write place value of 6. 6 is in the place of ones. I will write here 6 ones. Don't write only once, it will be wrong. 6 is in the place of ones. Place value of 6 is 6 ones, or you may also write 6 ones are 6. Let us take another example, a 3-digit number 153. It is a 3-digit number. I will write 3 places above the number, O, T, H. And here I have underlined 5. So we have to write the place value of 5. Now see here children, 5 is in the place of tens. So the place value of 5 is 5 tens, or 5 tens are 50. You can write in words 5 tens, or you write the number 50. Both are correct. Now look at another example. 2, 3, 6. A 3-digit number. In a 3-digit number, you have to write 3 places. Starting from the right, it is O, T, H. I have underlined 2. So we have to write place value of 2. 2 is in the place of hundreds. So the place value is 2 hundredths. It is in words, or we can also write the number 200. 200. Did you understand, children, place value? Now children, let us learn how to write in expanded form. Expanded means long, long form. If I write here 45, this is the short form. We read it as 45. So in expanded form, to write in expanded form, again we will write places above the digits. 2 digits, so 2 places, O, T. Now to write in expanded form, we write place value of each digit. First we will write place value of 4, 4 tens. So it is 4 tens plus. We write place value of 5, 5 ones. So in expanded form, 45 is 4 tens plus 5 ones. Or you can also write in number. You are reading 45. So you will write 40 plus 5. 4 tens are 40. 5 ones are 5. 40 plus 5. Now look at another example. I have written here a 3-digit number 236. So 3-digit number, you will write 3 places, O, T, H. To write in expanded form, long form, we write place value of each digit. 2 is in the place of hundreds. So it is 2 hundreds. Plus 3 is in the place of tens. So 3 tens. Plus 6 is in the place of ones, 6 ones. So it is 2 hundredths plus 3 tens plus 6 ones. Or you can also write in number 200s. So 200 plus 3 tens are 30 plus 6 ones are 6. When you read the number, you read it in this manner. 236. We read this number as 236. Clear? Okay, one more example. Now let us write here 157, a 3-digit number. So I will write here 3 places OTH. To write in expanded form, we write place value of all the digits. 1 is in the place of 100, so it is 100. Plus 5 is in the place of tens, it is 5 tens. Plus 7 is in the place of ones, so it is 7 ones. Or in number 100, number 5 tens are 50 in number, and 7 ones are 7. When you read this number, you will read 157. 157. So did you understand how to read a 3-digit number? To read a 3-digit number, always remember a 3-digit number begins from 100. Suppose it is 165. So this one is 100, 165. 186. So this is 186. 200. This is 200. We don't say 200. It is 200. 201. It is 200. We don't say 201. 201. 110. So this one is 110. 110. Did you understand how to read a 3-digit number? Okay.
Thank you. See you in the next class.